2398. The world is obsessed with predictive theory based on the observation of alternate universes created with compressed timescales. In these universes, centuries occur within minutes of our time. In every model, however, the universe ceases to exist in the year 2401, which has come to be known as the 2401 mystery. There is only one who has the knowledge and power to create and observe these universes. This person is known as Omega the Demiurge, one of seven brothers sent here from another universe. Forgive me, brother.
Seems an odd time for your brother to want to meet. Plus, I thought that Tower One's maiden launch wasn't scheduled until a week from now.
Yes, but Omega never picks a good time. And since it is his tower, I suppose he can make exceptions to the rule for family and extenuating circumstances.
Such as what?
There is only one I can think of.
So they found Mikron.
This is a momentous day. You are all 18 adults. On this day of celebration, there is something I must tell you. I have created the seven of you to travel to a new universe in order to help me solve the 2401 mystery. It is, in fact, the only reason I was allowed to clone seven suns in these times. Since time in this new universe has been compressed, you will live there almost as if immortals, bound by our laws of time, yet living in this new world. There are only three rules that you must follow, and these must be followed. For the good of all life in this and every other universe. First, there is no way home. Do not think I did not try to find one. Second, you must avoid anything that might disturb the natural, predicted occurrences. And most importantly, only one of you must survive If you do not find the secret to the 2401 mystery, you must become Demiurge in this universe and perpetuate this experiment until the mystery is solved. Our prediction models show that if more than one of you lives until the year 2400, the experiment has less than a 1% success rate. Again, only one of you must live to the year 2400.
He can't get away with this.